Welcome back to Chem Reactor. In today's video, we are going to discuss a very important topic in chemistry, the hidden danger of hydrochloric acid in methanol solution. This hydrochloric acid in methanol solution is available at various concentrations from many vendors and can also it can also be prepared by bubbling gaseous hydrochloric acid in methanol. This HCl solution in methanol is commonly used reagent on the lab scale as well as on the larger scale in the pharmaceutical industry for making APIs. In reactions like salt formation, esterification, protecting group chemistry, pH adjustment, and many more reactions. HCl in methanol solution sometimes gives more advantages over the aqueous HCl solution in some of the reactions like the solubility. Certain starting materials or intermediates are more soluble compared to aqueous HCl solution. And that can improve the reaction efficacy and simplify the reaction workup procedure. The second is a lower boiling point. This methanol has a lower boiling point compared to the water, like 100 degrees Celsius, and that gives advantages for the processes that require a lower reaction temperatures or easier removal of the solvent during the workup. Also, this is a very important solvent system in process chemistry, especially because in process chemistry, if you are doing crystallizations, you have to evaporate the solvent or concentrate the reaction solvent. So in that case, if your starting material is not stable at a higher temperature like 100 degrees Celsius, then it gives a better opportunity to advantage over this aqueous HCl solution. The second advantage of this low boiling point of methanol is you can do a solvent swap at a lower temperature as compared to the water. Then the third point, reaction control. You can easily control, or it allows the better control over the reaction conditions compared to the hydrochloric acid in water. Another advantage of this HCl in methanol solution is solvent compatibility. This HCl in methanol solution is compatible with a wide range of organic compounds commonly used in pharmaceutical synthesis. So these are some of the advantages of this HCl in methanol solution. But this HCl in methanol solution comes with one major disadvantage, that's the formation of chloromethane and methyl ether in HCl methanol solution. Generally, HCl in methanol solution is stable, but by storing it longer time, that can convert alcohol to alkyl halide and then to ether. Here is the complete reaction of this HCl in methanol solution. Here, HCl reacts with this methanol that forms chloromethane and then liberates the H2O. This is a reversible reaction. Here, the liberated H2O again reacts with this chloromethane and that take back this chloromethane to methanol. And then next step, this chloromethane reacts with another methanol molecule and then form this methyl ether and releases the HCl gas. Here the hidden danger in this reaction is chloromethane. This chloromethane is a colorless and extremely flammable gas that has a boiling point minus 24 degrees Celsius. And in this solution, this HCl in methanol always comes in a sealed bottle, so that can generate a huge pressure in the bottle and that can explode. This chloromethane is suspected of causing cancer and damaging the fertility. And also, this is a very important in a process chemistry, because on a small scale it doesn't matter, but in a process chemistry we work on the larger scale. So if you using this longer stored HCl in methanol solution, that can have extra impurities in your process chemistry. Another danger this chloromethane poses to human is over the longer exposure of this chloromethane that can damage a liver, kidney, as well as the central nervous system. So it is very important to use this HCl in methanol solution carefully when you are using in the laboratories. Here is the complete mechanism of this chloromethane and methyl ether formation in this solution. Here, the lone pair of electrons from this oxygen abstracts this proton that forms this oxonium ion, and then the chloride ion adds to this carbon of this methanol that gives this chloromethane and then liberates the water. Here, after the formation of this chloromethane here, then another molecule of methanol adds to this or attacks to this carbon of this chloromethane and then forms this dimethyl ether and HCl gas. This is the story of this HCl in methanol solution that poses the many dangers to human life. So then how can we avoid this, or is there any alternative to this HCl in methanol solution? Yes, if you use the longer chain alcohols like ethanol or longer chain than the ethanol, those are a more stable HCl solutions. If you don't have options or alternative to use this HCl in methanol solution in your reaction, then always essential to follow these safety measures for this HCl in methanol. Like, first, always use personal protective equipments like gloves, safety goggles, as well as the laboratory coat. Then the second safety measure is handling. If you store this HCl in methanol solution for longer, that can form this chloromethane and dimethylmethane. So when you opening this bottle, always be careful. Then the third, ventilation. Always work in a well ventilated area or under the fume hood to minimize this inhalation or exposure to this chloromethane gas. Then fourth, storage. Always store in a cool, dry and well ventilated area away from the incompatible materials, and then store from the source of ignition as well as the heating. The fifth safety measure you can take is gas detection equipment. Always try to use this gas detection equipment to monitor the level of this methyl chloride in the air, because this methyl chloride is heavier than air, and that can occupy that air space. And then the last one, always try to use the freshly prepared solution, or always use a newer container that don't have this chloromethane gas form. These are the essential safety measures we should follow while using this HCl in methanol solution. And finally, I would like to tell you that this is just an educational purpose video. So while using this HCl in methanol solution, please follow the SOPs from your respective company or the institutes. And finally, safety. It's not an option, it's a must. So please follow the safety precautions when using this type of danger chemicals. I hope you enjoyed the video, and please don't forget to like the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.